The urban air mobility sector is buzzing, and not just in the US or in Europe. After seeing the various eVTOL models developed by numerous manufacturers all over the world, it's now time to focus on actually taking them to the sky. It's not a fun part and certainly not easy, due to the complicated web of legislation requirements, infrastructure challenges, and financial costs. But air taxis are gearing up for it. As 2023 will mark the 50th anniversary of Vietnam and Japan's diplomatic relations, it seems like the perfect moment for the two to also launch pioneering eVTOL operations in Vietnam. SkyDrive, the Japanese eVTOL manufacturer, and the renewable energy company Pacific Group, with international funds in Vietnam, have agreed to take steps in that direction. First of all, through the Memorandum of Understanding agreed to pre-order 10 of the SkyDrive SD-05 aircraft, with an option for 90 more, adding up to a total of 100 flying vehicles. Also, the two will research and evaluate all the aspects involved in air taxi operations. These include infrastructure requirements, route and mobility network planning, and local regulations. To do so, they'll also work closely with Vietnam authorities. Not just toxic emissions, but also traffic safety risks can be considered serious social issues that could benefit from the implementation of this new means of transportation and its dedicated infrastructure. The SD-05 was recently unveiled by the Japanese manufacturer as a two-seater, mainly designed for air taxi operations. Following the previous SD-03, which made headlines as the world's smallest eVTOL, the second version is, of course, bigger and more capable. Fitted with 12 motor propellers, the SD-05 boasts a 6-mile range on a single charge, at 62 miles per hour, which makes it a short-range aircraft. Once certified, it will become the first of its kind in Japan,